Barry loves to talk smack. He goes, "You got to pitch to me. Remember those chickens in San Francisco? They always had those chickens every time we walked them." He goes, "You got to pitch to me. You got to pitch to me." I'm like, "Barry, I'm not an idiot. I'm not going to get you out. Unless I have to, I will." So I'm like, if I have a 3-run lead and I know I feel pretty comfortable where I'm not going to put the team at risk, I'll face you. So I think that's 2 years later. He looks at me. I'm like, "Oh, shit. I guess this is a conversation we had in Japan." So in Japan, he looked at me. He goes, "You got to pitch to me." I'm like, "Man, nah, nah, nah." He goes back and forth. My pitch is my changeup. To me, it was my best secondary is my changeup. He goes, "You got to throw all fastballs." I'm like, "No, no, no. One off speed." He goes, "Curveball only." I'm like, "All right." So that deal was I could not throw anything but fastball. I could only mix in one curveball. I think I would fastball away early for strike one, strike out, or strike two in on the fastball. And I tried to go up under his elbows because he had that big elbow guard for a reason. He didn't like up and in because he liked to keep it over because he's right on the dish. Couldn't really get anything going inside. And he really had a good eye. So he knew where the ball was outside. He wasn't swinging. And he knew an inch or two, he wasn't swinging at all. They weren't going to give it to him. I mean, they weren't going to call it on him. So I'm like, all right, I got one off speed. So I went fastball, I went 0-2, up and in, fastball, I went 1-2. And then the next fastball, I tried to go back in, and I threw a fastball basically right on his kneecap. I thought it was going to be a strike, but he turned on it. It was so far. And I've never seen, he should have hit that probably 100 feet way far, but he missed by maybe 15 feet. He kept his hand inside. It was a hard fastball at the kneecap. And he just, I mean, that was the craziest sound I've ever heard. I've never heard a ball come off the bat like this. Then the next pitch, I think it went up and in again, and he called. Oh, I'm sorry. The 0-2 was a curveball. Sorry, the 0-2 was a curveball, slow curveball that he didn't call. And I thought that was a.
It should have been a strike. Should have been a strike.
It was off. It was an angle. Those angles are a little different. If you look at over camera, it's about that far out. But I wanted it. So anyway, so we got to do 2-2, 3-2, and then he hit that fastball out. I'm like, I'm going to go back up and in. So I try to get him off. I get to 3-2. And then I'm like, I'm just going to go as hard as I can again. And Laduca kept calling the changeup. I'm like, nope, kept shaking. Dukey's like, what's going on here? So now I went to fastball, and he almost took my head off. Alex Cora's playing second base. He almost took Alex Cora's head off. And the ball went out in San Francisco. And that was ridiculous because the ball went out in, maybe 1.5 seconds. I was never seen anything like it. And I had to apologize to my infielders because I was a little bit dangerous. I put them at risk. But that was a home run he hit off me. I've never seen anything like it. That guy is by far the best player I've ever seen. I've never seen anybody change a game like Barry has.